Everything I teach is from the Word of God. I haven't opened the Bible yet, but I'm a living epistle. I've been giving you about 20 scriptures already. Situation you're facing, God will change that and turn that around right now if you'll obey Him and if you'll do what we tell you. You say, why we got to call the prayer line? That's a gimmick. No, it's not. It's the Word of God. Every time you call for prayer, every time you want something, say, God, I'm sowing a seed today. Amen.
Be obedient to God. As a prophet, I'm commanding you to give it. You don't have to wait on God to talk to you. I'm His representative. If you obey my words, God will bless your finances. As a matter of fact, He'll make you a millionaire. If you're already a millionaire, He'll make you a multi-hundred-million millionaire or a billionaire. If you obey my voice, if you obey the voice of God speaking through me, God will bless your finances. Amen.
See, I'm not one of those people who like to exaggerate and just lie. Just be obedient.
A cult disguised as a church?
Lift your hands and say, Lord, not only wash me, don't just wash my clothes. Come on. Say, Lord, don't just wash my clothes. Iron them too. Get the wrinkles out.
Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Allowances made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, education, and research. Fair use is not an infringement of copyright. All my content is found on the public domain. I follow the fair use dealings and fair use guidelines with my opinions and news that I report to my subscribers about the topic of Apostle David E. Taylor and the JMMI cult.